Just kidding. Not gonna do that. Of course not. But, hi. Today, we're gonna do, like, a routine of Sarah. A night routine. And, she's not in her pajamas. She's only in her outfit. And I'll go get her. Right back. And I might do a part two if my video doesn't, like, stay that long. So, yeah. Or part three. And if you guys didn't know, Sarah is 3 years old now. Say hi, Sarah. Sarah just woke up from a little nap, but it's like getting night, and so I think it's time for you to go to bed, okay?
I just took an afternoon nap.
Well, do you want Mrs. Pacifier or do you not?
You want me pacifier.
Okay. I go to this cute little pacifier and it has Sleeping Beauty on it. And if you can't see, because it is blurring. Right there is a little bird. And right in this big Paw Patrol bag, she has pajamas. She has two pairs. She might pick like maybe these like mousy ones, because like mousies on the feet, or these zebra ones. So she always picks a mouse, but I think she'll do a little change. Which one do you pick?
And I pick zebra.
She picks a zebra, and I'm really glad about that because the mouse doesn't match with her pacifier for today. Also, I cannot. I don't really want to show with Sarah getting changed. Because the camera view is just going to be more badder, so you're not going to really see her getting changed. Because I don't have like a camera, but this is on tablet. Weird. I can't really show the view where I'm actually changing her. And it's kind of sad, but I can see her, like me, changing her. I can't see myself changing her. Weird. Anyway. So we might do a part two if we don't really get this settled in. But we're just gonna let her sleep on a blanket tonight because her crib, it was taken away. $400. I don't know why it was taken away $400. But she'll be fine on the ground. I mean, I have a baby cam on there. And yeah, so, oop. Just a notification. Okay. So, let's get her in. And she did paint her nails. And if you're wondering, why do I have orange on here? Why do I have a pumpkin on here? Nobody knows. Anyway, I'm not gonna eat my pumpkin. Ew. Pumpkin off nail? Yeah. Might play Roblox for username JojoCwa, 2 E's and then 2 W's. Yeah, you spell Jojo right, but just like the 3 E's and 2 W's and then I'm the person with the blonde hair. And if you don't find me, then that's okay. This is for viewer audience. Just kidding. This is a children's show. Now, our title is Savannah and Chucky and Glenn. And how come you didn't add me? I don't know how to spell your name. I'll tell you. Stop it. Sorry. But we got her all dressed in her pajamas. And I think we'll get her all settled in And let's get her pacifier in. Here's her doing. Okay, so there she goes. And I'm gonna lay this just like a blanket down. You might not see, but I can see it. We're gonna lay just like this little blanket down. And we're gonna get her like little friend. We're gonna get her little friend laying her down. We're gonna get her little friend, and I'll go get her some water. And I got her a blanket and her little friend. I'm gonna go get her some water. Can she cover up with this? She can cover up this. Okay, I think that's fine. And then like maybe like another color because it is very cold outside. So I'm gonna go give her some water and you don't need a party. I'm surprised about that. And yes, I hope you like this night routine, and it's not really dark outside, but you still need to like a little nap, you know, and then just some water in case she gets thirsty. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you're new, and give this a huge thumbs up. We're not really getting that much viewers. Surprise, you're subscribers. Please help us. Better or else you're gonna get turned into bacon. I'm sorry, he's just a little crazy. I'm Zimy. Shut up, Glenn or Glenna.
I want to be a girl.
I want to be a boy. Sorry. Just like last time.